locate the specific area of the fiber break. If there is a fiber break within the first few inches of the ribbon behind the Fast-Track MTP, it is recommended to cut the ribbons further back, away from the connector, to allow enough ribbon length to easily get the repair pigtail to the splice machine. Disconnect the Fast-Track MTP that corresponds to the connector or ribbons that have issues. Route the ribbons back to the fiber break and cut the ribbons from the trunk assembly at the point of the break. Using the number booklet provided, place a number identifier on the pigtail repair assembly that corresponds to the specific connector number that is being repaired. Using the portion of the cable assembly that was cut from the tray as a template, cut the pigtail repair assembly to length for optimal routing inside of the patching tray. The repair pigtail assembly should be cut approximately 1 inch longer than the ribbons cut out from the tray to account for the fiber length that will be cut off during standard splicing operations. Splice the ribbon labeled number 1 from the pigtail repair assembly to the odd numbered ribbon from the 3456 edge rapid connect assembly. Splice the ribbon labeled number 2 from the pigtail repair assembly to the even numbered ribbon from the 3456 edge rapid connect assembly. Route the newly spliced ribbons into place.